Hey, we're back. Alright, let's try to get through this blockade while getting to Seattle. Which is kind of weird how they just straight up use the name Seattle here.
That means the DEP put all of this up in.
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
But now I get a walking animation.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop dogs and try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, need you to just lay low. Like spook.
It's like a dumbass.
Terrorist.
Okay, boss man.
Alright, we got this. Reggie, I need you, buddy. Reggie, I need you, buddy.
I'm a police officer.
He won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
Can I change my hoodie now? What do I unlock? Not my hoodie, my vest. You can change the design on the back of your vest, which is kind of lame. Because in Infamous 2, you could straight up just get full-on new costumes. But fuck it. I guess I'll just take what I can get. Alright, anyways.
It's fine.
Headshots! I'm missing! No! Stand behind cover. Use cover effectively. This is still a third-person shooter, in a sense. Holy shit. Don't give me a gun. Why do I keep thinking that reloads?
Ooh, gun. Reds up on the towers!
I see him!
Ooh. Oh, okay. Alright, I have a problem. Okay, I'm gonna have a bit of an issue playing this. I just realized. No! Gonna have a tiny bit of an issue playing this. Mainly because of the fact that I instinctively. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I instinctively attempt to do good things. Fuck you. Huh. Jesus. Oh, come on. Woo. Gimme. All right, that's good enough. Well, hello. Bye, thank you. Ah, Jesus Christ. Bop. Ooh.
Nelson, we got separated. You okay?
Hey, I'm fine.
Give me a bit. Let me get up there.
Like you said.
Yeah,
low.
Sometimes they give up. That's actually a pretty cool thing.
I'll call when I've got to.
Come here. You're dead. You, buddy? Hey, man. You're dead. Get out of my face. Move. Wow. I enjoy being good in this game a lot more than I. Alright, it's raining. Face, lady. No, where are you going? You don't just get in someone's face like that. Get out of here. Alright, anyway. Alley-oop. Oh! Alright, it's somewhere I always go every time. Like, every time I start this game, I always go somewhere. Forget where. Alright, right over here.
Where's everybody going?
Nope.
Woo! Ha! Whew.
Let me get rid of these.
And sweet.
Woo! Ah! Alright. Alley-oop. No. So yeah, we're in Seattle. Immediately get attacked. They are on high alert. They want my ass dead. Too bad they ain't gonna find me. Whew. I'm gonna get rid of all these cameras first.
Got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers.
Where's the camera?
Shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So, what exactly does one of those look like?
It should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communication gear on top.
Here we go.
Alright, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay.
Yep. Oh god, where
side.
Am I going?
Blow out enough nodes, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels, got it.
Alright, now, I could go in guns a-blazing. Which I am tempted to do. Hello. Up. Hey, buddy. Is he down there? Whoa, you weren't supposed to see me. Is he okay? Nope, he's dead. Oh, they know I'm here. Don't you hide? I've made a grave error. I'm out of smoke. Whew. Smoke. This is quite possibly the only time in my life I'll ever agree that smoke is fine. Whew. Actually, that's not true. Mortal Kombat. Okay. Woo!
What do you say we keep this at sea level?
Get out of here. Alright. Now, mind you, you're not gonna see MLG gameplay here. Hell, you're probably not even going to see mediocre gameplay here. But, I'll tell you this much. Oh, God. I love this game. And I love... Whoopi. Alright, hold on. Let me... Give me a sec. Wait, guys, relax. Calm down. It was a prank.
Hey,
it's a prank,
hell,
for
man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me!
It was just a prank, bro. Smoke. Oh, God. We have a problem. There it is. Yeah. All right. Yeah. In the, just like in this way where you drain smoke. In the second game, the first two games, you just drained the electricity, which was a lot easier back then, because there were people. There were freaking. Like light posts, cars, everything and anything that ran on electricity you could use. Oh yeah, that's another thing about Cole's powers. Yeah, his, like I said, his electricity is like normal body electricity, but times 10,000. And by that, I mean he was practically a walking, like, stick of electricity. Hell no, get out of here. Oh. Gamma phase. Oh. Like, if he stood in, like, a pool of water. Like, a little pond. Like, not a little pond, necessarily. But, like, a puddle, it would be electrified. You could kill people like that, funny enough. If you had an enemy standing in it, or if you had a random civilian standing in a puddle, and you stood in it, they'd get shocked to death. Where are you? Oh, hello. Let me get up there. Let me come talk to you real quick. Yeah. Woo!
Remember, locate the mobile command center and destroy it.
Yeah. Ah. What are you doing? Get up! Let me just remove this really quick. And... crap! Oh, jeez. Any more smoke? Where is it? Smoking peace pipe. Don't smoke, kids. It's bad for you. PSA. Stay in school, kids. I can even say that unironically. Stay in school. I did. Kind of. I didn't stay in, like, regular school. Hello? Probably shouldn't be standing that close. Uh-oh.
You must be back up.
So here's a minigun.
For the smaller guys,
woo!
They are really stepping up their game.
Definitely. Nope, hell no, I ain't doing that. Guys. All right, you win. I give up. Whoa. I give up. I lied. Where'd he go? Woo. All right, hold on. Wait a minute. No. One disadvantage to being Delson over Cole is the immense lack of both combat training. Not combat training. Well, no, technically. He did have like a year to train with his powers compared to Delson, who's had all of, what, 3 hours? Wow. Alright. Cross-map grenade. Bitch. Alright. Wow.
Hey, Delson, I just realized all the DUPs have concrete power drives. Hey, all you have to do is drain one of them and go home. Doesn't work. I mean, you were wrong about that, huh? Then we can still go home.
Every time you destroy one of these, a bunch of the shards just explode out and they can get like 5 every time. Oh, I almost forgot about you guys. Stupid. Ah, never feels good. Oh, man. I should have just chosen for myself. Oh, I feel terrible. That's not true. I'll feel fine about it later. No, I won't. No matter what Infamous game, whenever I do play the evil route, I always feel bad for, like, half the stuff I do. Is that all?
Well, did it work?
Nope.
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice.
DUP Mobile Command Destroy. District Rewards, Queen Anne, side missions now available, blast charge shown on map, Queen Anne, respawn point unlocked. The fight to free Queen Anne has just begun. Do enough damage to DUP forces, fortifications, and surveillance equipment to provoke the district shutdown. Clear out the DUP to earn a fast travel destination in Queen Anne. Queen Anne. Queen Anne. I killed a lot of people. A good amount of them were innocent. Anyways, that's besides the point. Fuck!
Alright, Reg, I hate to ask, but...
These are powered by blast shards. I'm getting the hell out of here.
Well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Whew. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them. You people tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said... What? Happen for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow.
Alright, come on.
My brother wants me to fight the ultra mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off, man. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
Alright, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Alright.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. I'm sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up. Reg, you should see this, man. The DUP's completely trashed this city. All the people are walking hunched over and nervous looking.
Now, that's how martial law works. Control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
Whew.
Where'd you go? There you are. There you are, you motherfucker. Get back here. I'm not good at flying and shooting. Come on. Come on. You can't do this to me. You're going down. Yeah. What have I done? Shit. Come here. Are you alive still? No.
Time out. Slow break.
Get out of my face. Alright. Let's get this. What's that? Oh, hello. You surrender? Good. That makes that easier. Yay. That's a drug thing situation. Yeah, there are random moments of like incidents. Like the whole the suspect thing in some of the places that I just kill them. You can free them for good karma, but since I'm evil, I'm going to be killing them. And then there's the cops who are always a symbol on the thing. You can kill them. Or you could fight with them at some point. That doesn't really change. But yeah, you can just kill them and then get more evil points. What's up here is... should be the drug dudes. Yep. There's a bunch of, I think it's a bunch of Russians. I forget. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a bunch of Russians. I don't know why people want to make Russians out to be evil. But, yeah, it's a bunch of Russians that are, drug trafficking. Woo! Alright, let me get my powers. Ba-ba-ba. Oh no! Yeah. Ooh. Alright, that's all. Now I can do this. One, two. And then... Alright. Alright, I'm done right now. Alright! Where did that one come? Where'd that come from? You bastard. Come here. Everyone ignore that. Delson's, he's been having a bit of an issue lately. And there's these annoying cunts! Yeah! Conduits are awesome. I mean, not when they're doing what I'm doing, but hey, man. You gotta take it case by case.
Alright. These guys are obsessed with me.
Hello. You're angry. Ow. Ow. Yeah, at the beginning of the game, running out of smoke often is definitely going to happen. But later on, it gets to the point where you're practically... You're fine for the most part, if not all the time.
See this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out. Or...
They've made the airport and train station.
Whew.
They got the bridge out. The DP's got this town sealed tight.
It's not going to be easy, is it?
It's too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
Well, that's great. Where's smoke? Oh, right. Hey, buddy. Goodbye. All right. Ah. Whoa, buddy. Come on, Delson. Come on. Come on. There you go. Whoa. You. Oh, no. You have an RPG. No. Rockets. No rockets for you. Come here. I looked away for that one. Booyah. Those are weapons, by the way. They can just pick up guns. Alright. What's my... What are these? What are these missions? Are they just missions? Does it actually show? No, they're just random missions. Alright. Let me go back to Queen Anne. Which direction is that? Behind me? Alright, so it's that one. I'll deal with you all later. Can't fly good and aim. Wop. Alright. Am I going on? Yeah. Yeah, probably a lot of this game is gonna be just me talking about what I'm doing or like reacting in some stupid ass kind of way. Cause I've already beaten this game once. As a hero. I never actually beat it as a villain. So that's going to be a bit odd. Because I'm going to get to... Once I get to a certain point... I'm going to be... Experiencing new things with how the story is and whatnot. Because yeah, there's not like a huge difference between the two. But there's enough of a difference that... Like with... what was... Oh god.
I doubt the DUP is going to let you borrow their key. Probably gonna have to break them open.
Oh, look, I just happen to have some mad new breaking skills.
It was the diff. Jesus. Okay, I'm a bit tired. Is it the. Yep, alright, good. I got that. I'm so happy I actually have that now.
Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
Not bad! Look out below!
Yeah, he cuts himself off a lot. I don't know why. Hey, baby! Die. Yeah. Oh. Is that the driver? Whoops. Get out of here. There's a thing to go up. Come on, you bastard. Not getting away from me. God, you son of a whore. Come on, come on, come on. Dawson! Dawson, I need you to work with me. Help me to help you, help me to help you. Damn it. Alright, we got this, we got this. We're gonna catch this mofo. On the rebound. You will not stop my pursuit. I'm in the perfect spot. Shh. The hunter misses its prey. No. No. Oh, this is embarrassing. Oh, this is embarrassing. I got him. Can't stop me now. Gonna have a good time. Having a ball. Not a lot of damage. And I missed. Alright, I'm out of here. We out of here, boys.
Jesus, man, how many DUP guys are in this city?
Oh, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make him underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit him.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to him, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Well, the surprise might happen.
Point.
That's not what I wanted. No, where'd you go? Oh.
Right, they got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
The benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this
Hello.
Isn't their home field.
Try telling that.
Come. Yeah, a lot of this... Jesus Christ. A lot of my videos are going to be like me wandering, or a lot in the videos are going to be me wandering, but I will focus on progression. Oh, it's not that hard. Ooh, I get the missiles now. Missiles are always one of my favorite things. From, InFAMOUS. Oh, Jesus. Although before, it used to be on a, rather than a, like an ammo system, it used to just be on energy. But yeah, that's it for this one. I'll try to less poorly explain things and later on. And I'm probably going to mention Cole a hell of a lot, because I love the guy. I love the first two games. And I'm gonna mention that as much as I can. But anyways, see ya. Bye-bye.